With the NASCAR season back, the top race car drivers will shift their focus to South Florida next week. Meanwhile, some drivers are using their celebrity to weigh in on the ongoing protests in America. NBC2's Sean Berry reports.
Four-year NASCAR Cup Series veteran Ty Dillon, like most NASCAR drivers, couldn't wait to sit back into the seat of his car. But when the time came to speak up, not sit down, Ty Dillon didn't hesitate.
To be able to go back to doing our job has been really fun.
Clear.
Light at the end of the tunnel as NASCAR drivers got to climb back into their cars for the first time in May.
And to be able to provide some entertainment, being the first sport back in NASCAR, for those and everybody at home who have been quarantined for so long, it's been an honor.
After its initial schedule only included races in North and South Carolina, NASCAR drivers like Ty Dillon are back on the road.
First time Ty Dillon has led at Darlington.
First to Tennessee, Georgia, and next week returning to Florida.
NASCAR's done a great job of forming our schedule and making a great impact in the comeback trail, I guess.
But while Dillon's mind is still on his racing, it's also on more important matters, as Ty Dillon was one of the first NASCAR drivers to publicly support the nationwide protests following the death of George Floyd.
My wife and I were sitting at home this past Saturday night before the race. We were watching the news, probably like most people, and I just felt a tug on my heart that I needed to say something about how I feel.
Even taking it a step further.
Yeah. What's up?
What up, homie?
By streaming a conversation with fellow driver Bubba Wallace on NASCAR's YouTube channel.
And I want to have those conversations too, to make sure that I can fully empathize and feel what the black community is feeling in this as far as racism, and there's no room in this world for people to be treated unfairly.
As athletes from all over the country continue to advocate for equality on and off the track. For NBC2, I'm Sean Berry.